Hello, hello everyone. Bruko here. We're still doing demos. Still from Steam's next week of 2024. It's like a month ago now, but I still got them on my computer, so here we go. This is William and Sly. This looks like some cell shading on these trees here, and the font here doesn't match the title. It's like quite different actually. It's a little interesting. Wait, just checking the volume. So I don't know if this is a controller game or a keyboard mouse game. We'll find out. Oh, that's interesting. I don't even know if this is. From the look of it, looked like kind of first person-ish, but that's not what I downloaded. I specifically downloaded, I think, 3D platformers, 2D platformers, and oh boy, these graphics. It's a baby fox, or it's a regular fox. Okay, it's probably a regular fox. That tree trunk holding up the house is huge, though. Dang. Hey, buddy, how was your nap? Let's try controller here. Oh, wait, Y worked. Why is it the Y button? The cabin moved while you were sleeping. We're by the ocean now. This is a strange place we've come to, though. There is this empty feeling to everything, like pieces of the world are missing. When I was out exploring, I saw a bunch of mysterious stone pillars. I think they have something to do with it. Here, take the blue essence with you. Oh. One of the pillars is right outside the cabin, and this should help you get rid of it. You'll just need to find some blue rhubarb. I also made you a map while I was surveying. Can foxes even read maps? I bet you'll just eat it. No faith. Anyway, I'm sure you're eager to go mushroom hunting. Do foxes eat mushrooms? But could you get rid of those pillars while you're at it? This place will feel much better without them. My God, we're actually playing as the fox. The stone is cursed with an incantation. With the blue essence of sumac, rhubarb, and rose, I bind these mushrooms to me. Press space or down to jump. The jump is hilariously high. Arrow keys to move. Oh my God. Okay, now we're moving. Oh. Dude, these are Doom controls. Slice, or Tomb Raider controls, depending on how you see it. It smells like rhubarb nearby. Follow the scent marker to read it. So wait. If you go directly left and right on the analog stick, it just rotates you. But anything else? Like, I guess what's happening is if you're running at an angle, you're still running forward. Wait. Oh, I actually thought it was going that way. Oh, there we go. You found blue essence of rhubarb. You can unlock artifacts with blue essence, but you can only manifest 4 taps at a time. Oh my God, what's happening? Would you like to distill the magic from this object? A spell is charging. The spell created a beam of destruction. Power of vegetables, what is happening? Yeah, when you're holding the analog stick at a 45 degree angle, it's like rotating the camera and you're moving forward, which results in you going in a circle. These are bizarre controls. I mean, it works though, so can't really complain. Okay, that was cool. Is sumac a mushroom? I don't know what sumac is. I've had it in like my spice drawer, but I have no idea what it is. The mushroom spores glow brightly on the breeze. See if you can find more. I figured it's like a flower or something. I have no idea. Phone noises. Am I supposed to follow the rainbow? I don't know what I'm doing. Is this the same plant again? Would you like to distill magic from this object? Excuse me. Press tab to start. Okay, so pressing start. Oh my God, this thing accelerates. It like starts slow and then moves fast. Bizarre. Okay, I don't know what this is. Volgard? Volgant? Volcano? Oh, plateau. Okay, So we got like a map here. Oh, so we grab mushrooms as well. So which one is tab? I can't move. Oh, is that when you're stuck or something? Interesting. Which one is, I'll tap push. Oh yeah, tab is just start, okay. Tap is the same as start. But then move the marker onto this map to create a waypoint beacon. You mean like that? Does that make a beacon? I have no idea which way. Is that the beacon? Is that what I'm looking at? Oh yeah. Hilarious. So if I put it here in the mushrooms. We. Maybe it's at the base? Maybe this isn't quite right. Maybe it needs to be like here-ish. Oh, this is just where we started. Or? Wait. Oh, there's nothing here. I see how it is. Then maybe we'll go to this plateau thingy. Oh, that's this way. I mean, that's a neat mechanic. I mean, it's kind of. Breath of the Wild kind of does that too, except there you place the markers with your binocular vision. Not on a map like that. Even though. No, you can totally put them on the map in Breath of the Wild, actually. And then just follow them in the overworld. So it's exactly like that. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Move the marker here to clear the beacon. So the beacon is clear if it's over there. Why is it down there now? Am I up on a mountain? Is that like the low ground that I just looked at here? Is this like much lower ground? I could just put the placeholder on the volcano. See if I can go there. Wee. Oh, what's demo edge? Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Why are the mushrooms green? I don't really get that. Should I just run around the entire circumference? The rest of the map definitely exists, but just somehow the demo has this wall here. It's hilarious. Wait, what? I thought the border would be a perfect circle for some reason. Music kind of reminds me of the Impossible game. You found something. Rose. Okay. Stuff needs to be blue, I guess. What did I use those spices for in the beginning? It looked like I was using them to find another. Pretty much looks like that, I guess. It looked like I was using it to just collect another herb, but I don't really know what it did. Or maybe it was solving an objective. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, lightning. Yeah, like, having an effect where the plants are swaying away from me as I pass through them would be cool. Ooh, mushroom, gimme. Yay, I'm the greatest. Yeah, back here again. I assume I just missed something here in the beginning. Oh, it's cool how the chimney goes through the mountain. Oh, what's happening? Oh. Hello. Did you see the creepy black pillars? I wonder what they're being used for. On the map, I see these things, I guess. Is that what you mean? I mean, I'm pretty much on the pillar. If that is a pillar. I mean, is a pillar if it doesn't hold up anything? Those are the real questions. Tree only becomes a pillar if you put something on top of it. Know what I'm saying? So many sunflowers. Sunflower. Wait, what? I went through so many sunflower fields. What are you talking about? I didn't think this was an ingredient. I guess I need the blue sunflowers. Oh no, where'd it go? I don't know, this whole... I mean, is it even an inventory? Can you call that an inventory? It's very strange. I don't really understand how it works. You can only have one of everything. And I have no idea what any of it is for. Oh wait, we actually have enough points here. It's crazy how high you jump. This guy can teleport. These temples are interesting, aren't they? The builders must have used this spell to see if fairy flies. Finding the blue essence you need in the tricky... is the tricky part. What did that mean? Oh my god, it actually looks like a fairy. An inscription on the stone. With the blue essence of sunflower, starfish, and rhubarb, we summon fairy flies from the deep woods. So, we got 2 out of 3. There, we still need the starfish, I guess. Can I assume I get it in the water? These temples are interesting, yeah. Is there water here? There's, yeah, there's that water over there. Can I just put the thing in there? See if I find starfish over here. So, I mean... essentially, we're doing fetch quests here, right? Can still be fun, for sure. Mushroom, I mean, it says, I guess there's 86 mushrooms in the whole field, so. How interesting to encounter another mind out here in the wilderness, but you're just a fox, that's strange. Why are you eating my mushrooms, vermin? Are foxes vermin? What? If you don't stop, I'll have to take action against you. Consider yourself lucky without a warning and scurry away. I guess I need more mushrooms for her to take me seriously. And how the heck does she know? How does she know? Are there any other planetoids? Oh god. So yeah, that's pretty much the water I saw. So they're swimming. There's even diving-ish. Starfish. I mean, starfish only exist in saltwater, right? I'm kind of expecting the demo wall to show up here. Okay, that's cool. not expect any of this. This is cool. I don't actually know how to swim up. Yeah, if you just hold A, I guess. Yeah, you swim up. Whoa, we're like in the ocean here. Oh, wait, we're. What? Can I dive down here? I want a starfish. How do I go down? How do I go down? You get real angry and intimate with the eelgrass. With the camera that it kind of works. I mean, I guess. We got eelgrass now. It's not what I wanted though. Wait, what? I don't think I can pick it up. But how do I get back up now? Oh my goodness. I don't think you can throw out items in your inventory. It's not how. Ooh, starfish! Oh no! I need the starfish! Yeah, I don't need the sunflower. Okay, that worked. Alright. Now I can go. Sunflower, starfish, rhubarb. Oh, it says mushrooms because I need mushrooms, maybe? I don't know. Plateau 37, mountains, foot 20. Is that just saying how many mushrooms are in the area? Oh. But that doesn't add up to 86, does it? I'm guessing there's more regions. So wait, which way am I going? I mean, now let's do this first. See what this does. I'm guessing that's the wrong way. Oh wait, what? Wait, what? Is this another Stonehenge? For a second, I thought the world loops or something. I'd just find myself at the Stonehenge over there by going there. That would have been crazy if you had like a terrain like this that loops. Imagine a map the size of Skyrim or Oblivion or something, or Fallout or Hyrule, and it like just loops like that. That'd be trippy as heck. Imagine Death Mountain would be like next to the ocean. No, that doesn't make sense. Actually, you'd have to get rid of the ocean in Hyrule if you wanted to make that work. Yeah. But it would be next to, like, a bunch of stuff it shouldn't be next to. Whatever those mountains are called in the northwest of the map of Hyrule. And the Zora's domain would be north and south of Death Mountain. Yeah, that would be weird. Camera makes this look pretty darn cinematic. I don't really know what it does exactly. It has like a gimbal effect. Depending on the speed of the character, it just goes further and further away from the character, I think. Something like that. Far. I wonder if there was a starfish closer that I could have used. Essence of fern. Dude, how am I not there yet? I must have swam for quite a while earlier. That's more rose complex these quests become. I wonder if I explored anything new on the way here. Nope. Oh, the guy's in here now. Can I cast the spell or whatever? How do I cast spells? For the blue essence of sunflower, starfish, and rhubarb, we summon fairy flies from the deep woods. That's the end of that. Excuse me, Ood. Essence, rhubarb rose, eelgrass, and starfish. Maybe I need to let go of the eelgrass that I have, but I don't think I can throw stuff. I can replace stuff with new stuff. I don't get it. Sunflower, starfish, rhubarb. Oh, do I not have sunflower anymore? Oh, wait. So, wait, I guess I don't have sunflower, starfish, oh. Wait, where were there sunflowers? It's hard if you can't check your inventory. Yeah, I guess I should have gotten rid of the other one, not the sunflowers. Oops. Okay, I have no idea where the sunflowers are. We found him, boys. Muscle. I just need one of them to be blue. How do these controls work? Yes. Yeah, eelgrass. Small lights appear in the grass. You can now see fairy flies. Oh. Oh, I didn't have to go back to the Stonehenge for it. Ah. I'm just gonna go northwest. I don't know. Even though it says it has 0 mushrooms. Yeah, those numbers probably change, right? If I wanted mushrooms, I should go to the southeast, to the plateau. Mushrooms are kind of hidden in pretty mean places, like here with the sunflower fields and stuff. It's not okay, bro. Oh, whoa. I see. Oh wait, is there gonna be a wall here? There is. I'm just not going that way. I assume eelgrass will be important. And fern. Fern was somewhere completely in the middle. I wonder what the first spell did. What else are we doing? Going to the base of that rainbow would be dope. Green fairy Harry's fireflies actually do anything. Did those just appear with the last spell? Is that what happened? Oh, was that a cave? Oh, jeez. Controls. Controls be hilarious. Actually, it was a cave. No freaking way. Well, I tried being nice. I suppose I could turn you into a pillar. Not that I need any more. Let's see. Did I? I only reached 15. And that's the end of the game. Oh no. A little ice to cool your spirits. Wahahaha. I'm funny today. Pretty cool ice texture though. Oh, X actually does something. Impossible! Nobody broke free from my ice prison before. I don't know where I'm going. I wanna go this way. Okay, I think this is where I entered then. Where it just came out. Wait. So then this is the way forward. Okay, it could be either way, honestly. Oh, it doesn't go this way. More mushrooms. Whee! Is that one of those tree forests where all the trees are actually one organism? They're like all linked together. They're all just clones of one another. Life can be creepy. Oh! Are those like willows? I know what a willow tree is. I watched Pocahontas. These could be willows, I have no idea. Oh! One of these guys is here. This stone is cursed with an incantation with the blue essence of sumac, rhubarb, and fern. Okay, I have never seen sumac so far. I bind these gourds to me. Alright then. So we have an objective once again. So fern was directly, yeah, somewhere here, I feel like. I don't know, it could have been anywhere here. It was around the trees. Like, I don't know if it was really between the trees, or if it was between groups of trees, if that makes sense. But there were trees on the way of seeing the fern. Is fern a type of herb? Because to me, a fern is just a houseplant. And that's all I know. Oh, that should be Barbara. We need that stuff. Is there another spell here? One of these robot plants was glowing earlier, but now I can't find it. Oh boy. I wonder what the red fairies are doing. Oh, are they around the mushrooms? Is that... Oh. I didn't pick up on that, if that's the case. Let's see. There's red ones over here. Does that mean there's a mushroom up there? I mean, if I was a game developer, I'd put a mushroom up on the Talos Mountain for sure. Oh! There we are! Oh my goodness. It's actually possible to collect all of these. quite a pretty game. There's another one over here, I think. Also, I don't know what the green fairies do. They look interesting. I'm just gonna see if I can. So right now we have 5. This is our 6th. Do we now have 6 forever? I only see 5 again. I don't know how it works. Yeah. Maybe if I looked up what Sumac actually is, that would help me. What? How did you escape? You're going to be more trouble than you're worth. I can already tell. What do you mean, worth? I'm not gonna help you. I will be worth nothing to you. Impossible! Impossible! So, how much would voice acting improve the experience of this game? So this is what Rhubarb looks like, that's what the game taught me. I am but a student. Yeah, I remember Fern being in a place like this. If you have like basic knowledge of all these plans, which you can freely look up online, I can see like it's not that difficult to get all the plans together. But if you're like a complete, you know, you don't know squat about plans, and you're not interested in knowing about plans either, then maybe this would be a little tedious to find everything here. Find essence of fern. Oh my god, I did it. So, what was it? Fern and... Oh, Sumac. I have no idea where Sumac is. Or what Sumac is. Or... I mean, it's red, right? It's something red. It looks a little bit like that expensive flower stuff. What's it called? It will come back to me. Wow, we actually found 3 mushrooms in a row there. There'd be a mushroom around a sumac, right? Somewhere in the game. As long as I just keep following the mushrooms, I'm odd to find every plant this game has to offer, right? Where's the mushroom? I don't see it. No mushroom. Why? What would you call this genre of game even? Reminds me more of one of those calming games like... What's the one where you swim with the fish? That's like... Azure or something? Azure... No, it has a different name. I forgot. Wait, did I miss a... mushrooms are everywhere in this game. I'm just wandering around until I come across Sumac. I don't know where I'd find it. Alright. I like the sound effect it makes when you find a mushroom. Very recognizable. Wait, where'd the guy go? I totally had a radar on him. What the heck? I saw it. Oh, there he is. I'll just go to him. It's a little random when he shows up. Maybe he's under the mountain somehow. There's a cave, I'm guessing. Oh, man. God, another one of those mushrooms I can't get to. These car controls are still so funny. Like, when you're at max speed, it's actually pretty cool, but if you're, like, going slowly, I feel like they could turn them down, so you can actually just waddle left and right a little bit. Or, yeah, something like that, I'm not quite sure. You'd have to figure something out. Maybe it's not worth the effort. Oh, here we go. This is called cave moss, but it's actually a type of mold. It has such thick mycelium, and it's so soft and fluffy, I think I might take a nap here. Please don't do that to yourself. Is sumac a kind of mold? I don't know. What the heck is sumac? These mushrooms are so big. Oh boy, I can go deeper. Mushroom, yes. I conjured up a little surprise for you. If I can't imprison you from the void, perhaps a bit of the void can do it for me. How much time have we played? Oh, it doesn't say. A little curious. How long it took us to get to 30? Soon. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe we'll find another quest. If you have multiple quests going on at the same time, that's probably better anyway. Fox swim animation. Oh yeah, you can just hold A actually, never mind. Oh wait, are we? Was I here before? Oh my god. I don't remember what that knife point is that I'm following now. Is this still the one where I was looking for Fern? Yeah, I think it is. So I'm over there. I needed a sumac, sumac, sumac. I needed a sumac. And then I win the whole game if I find the sumac. It's gonna be crazy when I win the game. Mushrooms. And then the fox found all the mushrooms of the land and brought peace to the valley. The end. So wait, I've not been... actually I've been there, haven't I? Does it have sumac though? Sumac, a water plant. Maybe it's not a plant at all. I mean, a fungus isn't a plant. Wait, are any of the ingredients I have not plants? I think they were all plants, right? Oh jeez, wee. Fox, run, power. More mushrooms to the left. Well, that leads to the Stonehenge that I can't reach, I'm pretty sure. Be a wall any second now. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, there it is. Oh yeah, it's individual lines, you see that? It's not a circle at all. Should have guessed. Something blue. What is it? I'm guessing it's rhubarb, but I'm hoping it's sumac. But, yeah, it's rhubarb. Bad. I want sumac. Mushroom is also good. No? Oh, there we go. Sumac, sumac. There is a cave entrance. Would I find sumac in the cave? Oh, another spike. Have I been here already? Are you gonna need the water grass? With the blue essence of cave moss, rose, and eel grass. So, cave moss, you say? I didn't see any to pick up though. I'm gonna grab some eel grass here. At least know where that is. I wonder if there are any starfish in Sweetwater. Cause this is Sweetwater, right? Radical. Got some eel grass. No, I just need some cave moss. Which I don't think I have. Yeah, I've got fern. I don't want to get rid of the fern though. I can get rid of the rhubarb. Wait, I need eelgrass, cave moss, and. Oh, rose. Right. We actually have rose. Yeah, so I can get rid of the rhubarb, right? Even though I know where to get rose too, I guess. that big of a deal. Cave moss, please. So yeah, I can totally see this game working. I mean, it'd be kind of like, actually, if this was kind of like a Journey, it'd be online multiplayer, but you didn't know who all the other players are. But even without that, it's still a decent thing you can do. I mean, I wish it had more story. Where's Mount Cave Moss now? Mushrooms. Oh yeah, I remember this place. Oh wait, what? This is back on the start actually. Jump to attack and escape at what? Oh. That sound effect when you bonk it is hilarious. We don't have health points, do we? My god, this game has combat all of a sudden. So that's a fern, yeah. Ah. Cave moss, you're my cave moss. Na 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 na. Cave moss, you're my cave moss. I don't know where the entrance to this cave was now. Where is it? Yeah, it was that mountain, right? So I can just... I can just hope it's over there. That rainbow is totally clipping through the tree. Illusion ruined. Yeah, I think it was in here. Give me some cave moss now, please. Where can I harvest any of this? Oh my god, it's gross going through this. Oh my god, I actually found some. So I need... So the spell is charging. Spell created a beam of destruction. It's still there though. Or am I supposed to go there and then watch it destroy itself? I also need some rhubarb and fern now. And I still have fern red, so just rhubarb and sumac. I have no idea where sumac is. I might give up on that. I don't even know what sumac looks like or where it grows. I know nothing about it. I think I know what it tastes like. It's like almost soury. I don't know if sour is the right word. Definitely tastes nice. Nice. Oh, is this sumac? No, what? Stop this at once, you beastly little fox. You can't cast spells? This is absolutely ridiculous. That's gonna say unacceptable. Isn't that dandelion? Tooth of lion, you know? What did the other destroyed pillars do? Did they also bring plants? I don't remember. One of them has to be harvestable. I don't know. Making it so that you have to find the one plant that is harvestable, that's kind of silly. Is it respawning? I can't tell. Or am I just slowly getting all of these? I found one. Dandelion, you're mine! Where am I? Was there a plant like that, where I just didn't see anything to harvest? I mean, I walked through sunflowers quite a while before I found anything to harvest. Oh, here's rhubarb, I can grab that. I still need the sumac. I wish I at least knew what biome sumac grows in. Is it in the cave? Is it by the water? Is it underwater? Is it in the forest? I was still thinking it's a flower, so maybe it's just in the open field. But I don't know. I need like a compendium, like a bestiary for all the herbs I'm collecting. Actually, that would be a good addition to this game. I want a herbarary. I've got 40. She doesn't do dialogue with 40. Yeah, I didn't think I'd get this far in this game. It is pretty neat. It would be nice if there was maybe another layer of complexity. I mean, like a bestiary for the plants would be nice, for the collectibles. Other than that, what would I suggest? Oh yeah, that combat. I mean, you can make that a little more relevant. I mean, I don't know how much you need it. Maybe you can have certain ferns that only, or collectibles that only become collectible from enemies. Like you have to loot enemies for it. Oh wait, this is a biome I don't know at all. Maybe there is a plant here. Come on, these kind of look like plants. No? I don't know, I kind of feel like I should look up what a sumac looks like. And then I'd be like, oh my god, I walked past 100 of these. Oh, there's flowers here. Maybe it's one of these. Are any of you sumac? I need the sumac. Wait, I'm gonna look it up on my phone real quick. What does sumac look like? Sumac. Yeah, that's what it looks like in the... Oh, it's like a red berry kind of thing. That grows in a very tight bunch. I've not seen anything like that. I mean, not exactly berry. It's like very tiny, tiny, tiny berry. Berries that grow in a super tight bunch. I've seen nothing like that. It's more, it grows like on a bush, I guess. I don't know, bruh. Oh, there could be a mushroom here. Still just 5 fairies. Yeah, some of these red fairies, they just kinda come. Maybe the mushroom they indicate is actually underground. The sumac should be above ground. It shouldn't be in a cave, I think. I kind of assumed that anyway. That's a fern, I'm pretty sure. Oh, hello there. So, as a demo, this is pretty cool. I wonder where they're gonna go with this. Oh, wait! This is it! This is it! This is it! This is what it looks like! I wanna harvest one of you. Oh my god! I hate the whole blue thing. Why don't I eat the blue essence of a plant that is clearly red? Oh, there's more of it. Come on, please, let me harvest one. Please! Oh my god, if I wouldn't know that this is what it looks like. There's no way I'd stop here for him. See, it's like a tight bunch of red stuff. Blue! I see blue. Yes! Yes! Has been cast. Alright, let's do it. Ooh. Ah, so Sumac is, yeah. Southeast of the... Why does it say mushrooms dandelion? I guess that's just the pillar. So the first pillar just unlocked the mushrooms to be collectible. The second one made the dandelions collectible. And, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the end of the demo anyway. I've been around the whole map by now. I've learned so much about herbs from this game. Only the terrain kind of reminds me of Stormgate's terrain. Are those pumpkins? Oh, they are. Oh, get wrecked. Of course you would find a way to destroy my creations. I suppose I should expect anything else from you by now. Oh, what? What the fuck is happening? They actually get bigger when you harvest them. Oh my goodness. And they harvest each other. Oh my god, it's a cascade of pumpkins. Amazing. Amazing. Can I harvest one, please? I wanna harvest a pumpkin. Okay, so somehow not the end of the game. Where have I not been yet? Yeah, with the dandelions, I kicked them around a bunch before one was harvestable. They pop like balloons. They look more like bell peppers when they're in the ground. Essence of pumpkin. Alright. So, where do we go from here? I didn't see anything. I mean, what's northeast? I'm kind of curious now. Wait, what's happening? Go over here. Pumpernickel. I don't know. Is what Wallowitz said really true? That pumpernickel means fart goblin? Because I never thought that was true. Because even if pumper does refer to fart, and nickel, I'm pretty sure refers to Saint Nick, like Nikolaus, which is also related to Klaus, I'm pretty sure, which was an actual monk that lived at some point, I think in Switzerland, in like the Middle Ages. Maybe it's a fart Klaus. I know, that's my headcanon. I was kind of hoping I'd harvest a rose here somewhere. Wait. How did I get over there? And there's rhubarb here too. Yeah, it was pumpkin related to pumpernickel. That might be a coincidence. Pumpkin. No idea where that's from. I could look that up. It says there's mushrooms up there even. There's something to collect over there though. Yeah, I'm a little directionless. But yeah, I think that's as far as I'm playing this game anyway now. Yeah, it's a chill game. It's beautiful. I wish it had a little more gameplay. But it's pretty dope. Anyway, this was, what was this game called? I don't remember now. I'll put it even in the title. Thanks for watching, everyone. You're all awesome. Have an awesome day, evening, morning, or night. And I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching.